It was a quite disaster because in the first one we missed one junction and lost some time, and in the second one the drive like this drive shifting stock went broke, and it was quite hard to drive without this, and but yeah, we are here and we managed to finish the loop.
So enough problems for one loop, so we hope the second will be better.
Yeah, I hope there will not be this kind of problems.